in the formative years of the band, you can see their complete genius, their chutzpah, if you will, their dedication to artistry. Perhaps you have to look at the example of young Sean, the vocalist at the time. Perhaps we should go back to his past, for modern psychoanalytic theory posits that the answers to many of our current circumstances found in the past, perhaps going back even so far as childhood. We don't have time for that, of course, but also the unconscious always says yes, so be aware while you're digging. You can do the Harlem Shake.